Okay. Hi, guys. I hope that my phone centered on me. I'm not a professional video person. I'm just a regular mom. I'm trying to give you guys some tips for some of the home do-it-yourself machines for, like, body sculpting and things like that. I'm going to show you guys a few machines. One works, one doesn't. Don't waste your money. Let me know what you guys think, okay? So, I'm turning this around. First of all, when you see a machine like this, either on eBay or Amazon, you guys run the other way. These, I tried this, it caused severe frostbite on my inner thigh, and I follow the directions to the T. That's what I do. I'm also a medical professional, so I do know what I'm doing with these. I did use an antifreeze membrane, and I got frostbite. This does not work. It has no vacuum suction. So it's simply going to just freeze your skin. It's like an ice pack, but severe. It will freeze your skin. It will not freeze the fat underneath. It's called a Cairo pad. Any kind of these machines that you see, they're all similar. Do not buy it. They're dangerous. That being said, this is my second spa quality machine I wanted to show you guys, okay? It does come with a strap, but I find that I don't need the strap to use this. I like this one. Here is the vacuum. This has a vacuum suction. So basically when you start it, it's going to suck the fat into this area and it's going to freeze the fat under the skin, causing you to lose right around 20% of fat per area. Okay, this is the machine. I love this one, you guys. It comes with different adapters for like abdomen, thighs, even your butt, and the small one for your arms, those pesky little bat wing arms. And the big spa quality machines that you buy online will not come with the different adapters. This machine, I think I paid $650 for. Yes, it's expensive, but it is less than one price than a one area of cool sculpting at a doctor's office. I don't have a plug, you guys, on my bed, but basically you would turn it on and a screen's gonna come on. And the mode button's going to move it up and down, what the controls say. The first control is going to ask you what temperature you want. So you would adjust it, and you want to set this at 5 or 6. Then you would push mode, and it would ask you what vacuum setting you want. I would start with a 2, you guys. This vacuum suction is really strong. Once you get through the vacuum level you want and the temperature, you would push start. You can also set the timer for 60 minutes, which is what they recommend. This is a cooling fan, which will keep your machine cool. Do not block these areas or the machine cannot cool. Another thing I like about this machine, you don't have to fill it with water or anything like that. You just put an antifreeze membrane on the inside. It comes with them if you buy it from eBay. And you would just put your membrane inside, and then the whole unit does it all for you. 60 minutes, you guys, to get 20% fat reduction in each area. You do get them on eBay. To find this one, I just typed in home fat freezing machine. So this is the one you want. They are under $700, including shipping. This one was shipped from the U.S. It did come with membranes. It came with this really cute storage case, too, guys. Storage case. And I did get the membranes, but I also got these replacement filters, and your filters just go under here. So there's like a little lip you would pull up. I'm trying to do this with one hand, you guys, sorry. So anyway, there's this little rubber lip right here. You would pull it up and put a new yellow filter in underneath and just snap it in. It keeps the machine dry, clean and dry. Trying to see if I have a membrane around here to show you guys, but I don't know. Let me see. I do. Yay. Okay, you guys. So this is the anti-freezing membrane. And like I said, you can get these on eBay. There are maybe like $20 for like a whole bunch of them for like 10 or so. And you can only use it one time each area. So you would open this, put it in here, you know, just insert it down in the middle and spread it out. And then choose your, your adapter. They call them shaping gels online. You would snap it in and just go. It is portable, you guys. It is so convenient. This is definitely the machine to get. I do have a video of another machine with a handle adapter. Those are good too. You'll get the same results. It's just not as portable. So feel free to go with any of those machines that I have showed you, the big spa machine or this one. They're both great, but this one I like because it's more portable and I don't have to fill it with water, and it comes with different adapters for different body parts. It's very important that way you get the results that you're looking for. Just stay away from these, you guys. Just say no. They're like 60, 70 bucks and you get what you pay for. These are complete crap and they will burn your skin. This is like a year old, you guys, and you can see on my thigh a year ago, I still have frostbite scars. Sorry for the picture on the floors, guys. I am scrapbooking. But anyway, so there you go. If you guys have any questions, let me know. If I can find the link, I will post it. But just do a search on eBay or Google for at-home fat freezing machine and look for the one that I just showed you guys, okay? Have a good day. Bye.